The High Court of Yevon is now in session.
All right, guys, I'm going to go take a quick piss break this court while this goes on. I'll be right back.
In Yevon's That's video. Name.
To those on trial, believe in Yevon and speak only the truth.
Maester Kelk Ronso.
Summoner Yuna. You have sworn to protect the people of Yevon, true?
Yes.
Then consider. You have inflicted dire injury upon Maester Seymour Guado, conspired with the Albed and joined in their insurrection. These are traitorous and unforgivable crimes that disturb the order of Yevon. Tell this court what possessed you to participate in such violence.
Your Grace. The real traitor is Maester Seymour. He killed his father Jiskel with his own hands.
What is this?
Hadn't you heard?
Not only that, Maester Seymour is already dead.
It is a summoner's sacred duty to send the souls of the departed to the far plane. Yuna was only doing her job as a summoner.
Grand Maester Micah, please send Seymour now.
Send the unsent to where they belong?
Yes. Maester?
Send the dead,
Whoa!
You would have to send me, too.
What?
Grand Maester Micah is a wise leader. Even in death, he is invaluable to Spira.
Enlightened rule by the dead is preferable to the misguided failures of the living.
Life is but a passing dream, but the death that follows is eternal.
Men die, beasts die, trees die, even continents perish. Only the power of death truly commands in spirit. Resisting its power is futile.
But what of sin? I am a summoner, my lord, like my father before me. I am on a pilgrimage to stop the death that sin brings. Are you telling me that too is futile? Grand Maester Micah, I am not alone. All the people who have opposed sin, their battles, their sacrifices, were they all in vain?
Not in vain. No matter how many summoners give their lives, sin cannot be truly defeated. Their rebirth cannot be stopped. Yet the courage of those who fight gives the people hope. There is nothing futile in the life and death of a summoner.
Never futile, but never ending.
Indeed, that is the essence of Yevon.
Lord Micah!
Yevon is embodied by eternal, unchanging continuity, summoner.
No. That can't be right!
Those who question these truths, they are traitors.
Lord Micah!
Get me out of here! I want out now! You hear me?
You waste your breath.
Man, I hope Yuna's okay.
She's strong. She'll make it.
She'll make it? What, so she can die? Why is it everything in Spira seems to revolve around people dying?
The spiral of death.
Huh?
Summoners challenge the bringer of death, sin, and die doing so. Guardians give their lives to protect their summoner. The Faith are the souls of the dead. Even the Maesters of Yevon are unsent. Spira is full of death. Only sin is reborn, and then only to bring more death. It is a cycle of death, spiraling endlessly.
Come out. Your sentence has been decided.
Sentence? Don't you mean execution?
Really now, what person would execute a dear friend?
You would.
You would.
Sentenced to death. Man, we have put some miles on this game today.
Next for what?
Get going.
Where's everybody else?
Floating down there somewhere, maybe.
Maybe. Maybe, maybe.
Ooh, you made it!
What's our sentence?
Think they expect us to give up and die down here?
Oh, well, that's a lame way to kill someone.
Where's Yuna?
Yeah, it is.
I don't know.
Wonder if we should wait for her.
Let's wait at the exit.
If there is an exit.
I doubt there's an exit. I mean, why would they put them down there if there's an exit, you know?
How fares the Ronso Maester?
It seems my father's murder troubles him.
Ever the Ronso. Hard-headed, hardly useful.
However, the summoner Yuna, daughter to High Summoner Braska, she may be of some use to us alive.
He really wants her. He really wants her.
She has disturbed the order.
My God.
She cannot.
Yo, JRad94. Thank you for that follow, man.
I understand.
Welcome to the Epic family. Appreciate that.
No one thrown into the Via Purifico has ever survived.
Yet there is always a small chance that they might. Place guards at the exit. Kill any who emerge.
Sir, leave that to me.
Let me guess, we gotta fight him again.
First your father, now your bride.
Allow me to do this because she is my bride.
Wait, I will go too.
They're all dead anyway.
Would you trust a man who murdered his father?
Very well. As you wish.
Lady Yuna, forgive me.
Oh no! Storm panels are scattered throughout the appear for Co. Step on one to transport yourself to the next panel in the indicated direction. Nothing will happen if there is no panel to receive you at the far end. I forgot about this part. I appreciate it, man. I pride myself on a high quality stream. Yo, Orin!
There must be an exit somewhere. We search.
Did we just hit another one? I want to say we did. That's me and Orin. Oh, there's a battle. I ain't wasting my time with this. Let's bring out Bahamut. For the first time in this game. That overkill, though. We'll do some Ixion. Might as well. Just burn through some Aeon battles. Overdrives. You're donezo, son. Hi. Might as well let her level up. Because we haven't played with her in a while.
Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors. You will fight us?
The temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor. Forgive me, Lady Yuna.
Yeah, it looks really good. On PC. I haven't played it in a good 6 years myself.
Your Aeon's against mine.
Well, he's already got his level up. Well, no need to start anywhere else but Bahamut. If he can take these guys, if he can take Bahamut out. Ah, dang. Can we survive this? Ho ho. My turn. Overkill. Oh man, Bahamut, I love you. What's that, Ixion? Valifor? Valifor.
Yet.
I didn't say it was. If I can hit Ifrit, let me just go ahead and do my overdrive hit, my ultimate. Should I risk it? Should I risk it? He doesn't have his overdrive. I'll get a couple hits on him. What do you say? Overdrive for an overdrive?
Hmm.
Overkill? Overkill? Oh. How much health does it have? Well, sorry, Ifrit. You did well. This Aeon is so weak. What? Only 400? No way. No damage at all. No damage at all. What? Yo, Killer Quick. Killer, what's up, man? Thank you for that host. We're not done yet. Oh, dang, we got. Oh, no! He's got one, too. Dang it, man. What's up, Killer? How you doing, man?
I cannot let you pass.
I'm not using my Bahama yet. You might be drunk. Hey, be drunk here, man. Doesn't matter. You're welcome here. Gin and tonics? Killer, come on! What's up, Crazy Mind? How you doing? Thank y'all. Coming over from Killer Quicks, guys. Alright. It's gonna hurt me. Yo, Crazy Mind. Thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Epic family. Glad to have you. Let's see. He's gonna hit us in five hits. So, that being said, let's see. Yeah, we'll hit him. This countdown, though. He's like, yep, no. Just go ahead and hit me. Hit me while you can, man. Hit me while you can. Alright. Yeah, I don't sound like Cleveland, man. Get out of here. What? No. Oh, dang. No! I miscounted. I didn't know he had two coming. Dang it. Goodbye, Ixion. It was fun while it lasted. That's like a good 6,000, man. Ah, well, two. Rip the dream. Alright, let's try again. We're gonna hit him, man. Yo, back to our worlds. What's up, man? What is good? Trying hard, man. I wasted Ixion. Totally wasted my Ixion. Nope, that's not gonna work. Yo, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. I'm now gonna get a super off of him. Shield ourselves. He's not gonna take it. Oh, yo. Yo. Get owned! That's what I'm talking about, main. How about we do this? Just keep tapping him. He's gotta die soon. Right? Right? You're a good killer. Don't worry about it, man. Any host is appreciated over here. We're just kind of mid-battle, that's all. Yeah, even... Oh, shield up. Can we handle... Can we talk... Two of these? Two mega players back to back like this? He is taking two of his mega players. Two of them, man. We should be able to take him out. Gotta be, right? Never played Final Fantasy? You might like it. I love Final Fantasy games. Yo, how much health he got left? More likely he's gonna kill me now, so might as well just go back in and hit one more. Goodbye, Balafor. It was fun while it lasted. He's so weak. Why won't Bahamut go down? Yo, without the shield, he did 2,200. Then putting that shield up really helped us stay alive and put more damage on him. We're good, though. Yo, Bahamut's almost? Oh, we can't put out Bahamut because he's got Bahamut. Ifrit. I guess two, but it doesn't matter. If I can get mine before he does, which I doubt, but I just gave him two. Hey! Get out of my way! Bahamut just wouldn't go down at first. Why is he on the ground? Stay he just got done fighting.
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Your pilgrimage is over.
He knows it. I wonder where the guild comes from. You gotta be kidding me. He's just standing there, right? For lightning rods. Of course he's immune. Of course he's immune to it, man. Kill. Missed. We missed again.
Hmm.
Boom. Now the same boy last two.
Let's see.
Give me them dragon scales. Let's see. Finish him. Finish him. Boom. Not at all. Alright. Can we hit that? Alright, cool. Finish him. Finish him. Boom. Not at all. Alright. Can we hit that? Alright, cool. Weak against healing effects. Where's up and knees at? I'm looking for a private session. Oh god. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. Let's see. If he really is weak against healing effects, let's see. Hey! Alright, so let's do this. Fully restore the HP of one character. Power strike. Well then, that didn't work as planned. Oh, he didn't hit him. Okay. Nice. We just waste all of our potions on him. Because he's a zombie. Oh, this is the guy that we fought earlier. Yeah, that's the guy from earlier on top of the ship. Makes sense. Finish him. Oh, yeah. Why is he exploding like that? We wasted like 10 potions, and then my X potion is gone because of that.
Yuni! You're all right?
The gang's all back together. Worried.
It's good to have you back.
Thank you.
You dead and died again. They killed him. Kenak. Ripping pepper around.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at
such
unseen
a great
enemies,
he spent
his days
song.
Scheming petty schemes. Chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I
How close
no.
in the game is this? The story is beginning to wrap up and get to the final, like, final arc, but no, we got some ways to go.
I won't leave Kamari behind.
He's a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, and you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go.
Hey, Kamari, leave some for us.
Hey, wait for me.
Me too.
I'll go too.
I really don't feel like dealing with this guy right now. Really though. Oh, surprise, we haven't had any more mana. Oh, there we go. Yeah, wine. Nah, I think it's really more of hers being hidden. Honestly. They're there. Let's see. Where's Yuna's stuff? Fighting this guy again. He just will not quit. Night, night. Let's go ahead and do Ifrit. So if they hit him with the fire, he'll get health back. Please heal me. Thank you. You know what to do, do you? One more? Get out of here. Yeah, man. Let's see how our hands are doing anyway. We're fine with that now. That was trash. It doesn't get that far right there. Gets fire and water. Let's give we'll get Bahamut so he can get some overdrive by the time we get to Mace to see more. Jesus. Not what I expected to happen right there. Kind of that. Holy. So close. Shiva, maybe. Out. Let's see. Gonna finish him off. We'll be safe. That overkill. My God. Come on! Come on! This guy has no health. None.
Armor of light, halt physical might.
Thank you.
Let's worry about Horn. Missed.
Heal us.
Dodge it on. He sucks, you guys can't hear. He's a kind of man. This is the last Final Fantasy I liked about it more. I liked Final Fantasy 13. It took a while to get used to. Real time system was something to get used to. It wasn't something I could, like, if I wanted to stop and focus and think about the battle for a while. You couldn't do that, like, in this one. Like, if I wasn't streaming and I just need to take a break, I could just leave the match and just go focus on something else for a few minutes and come back. Whereas in 13, you couldn't, you know. Once you started the battle, you had to be there. So. He just said, screw you, man. We're out of here. I did not touch him at all, did I? We're in trouble. We're not gonna risk this. Oh yeah, me too. But I would be lying if I said I didn't enjoy 13. A whole lot. But I do. He can't do that, can he? He can't hit me. And they can't kick me out. You're done. I know. Chances are we're gonna have to do another mission, a battle. Why not? Look at his smile! $36,000, alright. I really need to get the style go. Ace to go. What does it cast? I'm sure you can cast all elements, probably. So we might as well spam our peeps, right? Might as well spam my Aeons. And that's why we got him. I don't want to risk it. Take that. But then he's gonna take out my health. Yeah.
Death awaits you.
I thought about that. Just remember. Focus on him for a sec. Thousand. Get out of here. What about Grand Summon? Yeah. Probably not gonna get hurt by that, honestly. He showed us with that right there. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Oh. I If we can hold on to one more. Not Yuna! No! I should have just went right for the hit. How much health does it have? Do I want to waste Bahamut off the bat? I do. Go big or go home. I'm not even gonna waste time. I'm not trying to get banished. Please do some good damage, Bahamut. He's just gonna banish you. $7,000 is not bad.
Death awaits you.
Oh dang, he's getting health back. Is he taken away from him? No. Knew it wasn't gonna work. Should have known. I swear to use all of them. Oh, banish. Such a cheap move. Such a cheap move. Of course he's immune to it. Immune to it. Question is, do I go for him with this one hit, or do I go for Seymour? We got a couple hits on it. That pimp slap he does. Down 13 and just can't get him in the lower right now, it seems. The flare is gonna knock him right back down. Yeah, it was definitely bad luck that I lost my third slot. Didn't help. So I never got to do it again. I think it would have been easier if we came into this with all of our Aeons having overdrive, so we could just jump in, throw an overdrive, jump in, throw an overdrive, jump in, throw an overdrive. I thought I had a Bahama one before, but I must have used it. I thought I had one before. I guess I was wrong. Not Oof. That was lucky. Why did he get three? How in the world did he get three? We're actually losing ground on him. Honestly. Unless, no, I don't think it's gonna work. Isn't there a way we're gonna reflect that? So, if Seymour is given health, it goes, I think that's reflect, right? Or something like that. It goes to the other person. I don't know if that works in this game though. But I can put reflect on him, and if he cures Seymour, it goes to me. Well, this run is a bust anyway, so we might as well try it. Might as well. Luna has reflect. Lulu's gone! She's the one that has reflect already. Well. Only he can survive this. Oh, Lulu. Man, that back and forth, I wonder. Well, I don't think it would. That fight went much longer than I expected it would. Good old Aeons. Good old Aeons.